you're not, don't worry, I'll have a good time either way.
Oh, moving past the horrifying image of your hair helmet clanging against the headboard.